So I would say that the definition of Islamophobia is knowing the truth about Islam. Because anybody who knows the truth about Islam, and especially Sharia law, would be afraid.